I'll be presenting my part of my PhD thesis on the identification and characterization of bacterial pathogens affecting public health and proteins in the production of phytogenic and microscopic. So, the Philippines is a top aquaculture producing country in the world, and in terms of volume of production in the Philippines,
well, then for lungfish, to see which are the main key differences between them.
This is my research plan. Firstly, sampling in order to gather fish bacterial isolation and also fish tissue sample. And for preliminary identification, will be conducted in laboratory in Indonesia. And for further examination, such as characterization, scan stage histopathology and virulent factor will be conducted in IOA Stanley University Laboratory, and also improve the method. And personnel also will be employed in this survey in order to gather reliable information and the data. And all the data and the result will be analyzed at the end of the study. Okay, thank you very much for this great opportunity. See you.